To make this recipe, take 20 red dried chilies, which is spicy, and 20 dried Kashmiri chilies, which is used for color. Remove the seeds if you don't want spicy. Transfer the chilies into a bowl and add about 2 cups of hot water. Let it soak for 15 to 20 minutes. After it soaks for 20 minutes, it will become soft like this. Along with it, take 2 tablespoons of chopped ginger, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, 1 cup of chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of honey or sugar as well, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, 3 tablespoons of white vinegar, and 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Now transfer the soaked chilies into a mixer grinder and grind it into a coarse paste. Look at it, how beautiful red color has turned. To a pan or kadai, add 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. Add 1 cup of chopped garlic, 2 tablespoons of chopped ginger, 1/2 teaspoon. Saute it well till the raw smell goes off. After it becomes light golden brown, now add grounded chili paste. Saute it for 5 minutes in a medium flame. Now add some water. Give it a good mix. Now add about 1 teaspoon of salt, you can adjust the salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of honey, 3 tablespoon of white vinegar, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 2 tablespoon of tomato ketchup. Now give everything a good mix. Cover the lid and cook it in a low flame for about 5 minutes. Look at it, how oil gets separated around the kadai. By adding honey, it will give glossiness to the sauce. Wow, it's absolutely perfect consistency. You can store it in an airtight container in a refrigerator for about 1 month. Your Schezwan sauce is ready. Enjoy!